I'm Manohar from Bangalore. So here I am to tell a story about how I missed a date, which actually revolves around soft deletable pattern. So by any chance, if you're looking at my body size and my color and my social skills, if you have a doubt whether actually any girl agreed to have a date with me or not, so I just want to confirm, I was way more thinner and slimmer and handsome before 6 months. So this story actually happened 6 months ago. So when I was like three months old programmer. So here I'm to tell a story about a story, a Jira story that took me 4 days to finish. So it was like a one-pointed story, and three peers were rejected before it goes to master. Made me to miss a holy celebration, a friend's miss, and very importantly, a date. And also, there was no time strings attached to it, but I wanted to make it like without any excuses. So here the context about the story. The feature was to implement account reset. So don't confuse with account cancel, it's account reset, where the account is switched from multi-user type to the single or basic version of the account. So you don't actually delete that particular account, but you disable all the features that are available to a pro version or a multi-user version. So account has many users. Along with the users, it also has many only pro user features like which are images, videos, and PDFs. So this is user model. So which has, I mean, like mask the model name with each, which is images, videos, audio files, and text files. So before I tell like what the story, so actually any Rails developer, like I was just 3 months old developer back then. So with this kind of description, all I need to do is add a after update hook, which actually looks at the version like account type. If it is basic to multiple version to basic, I actually delete all the resources which are available to pro version, and I just keep only resources which are available to only basic users. So this was like very straightforward, accessing the UI and setting up others like after update hooks are very simple. I made it in just like, let's say, 1 hour. But the actual problem kicks in. So these are the series of problems I encountered. So one was timeout. My account can have multiple users, let's say 10 users, and each user has like 10 audio files, video files, and like PDFs and all. So which actually makes into lot of resources, which are stored in S3. So since the synchronous deletion should happen, it was timing out. So the solution for this is simply move the deletion of resources out of the transaction. Okay, so since the problem one was solved, I encountered a second problem. So I just want for the first problem, fixing the first problem encountered into a second problem, which is rollback. So after like creating, updating the account, if any resources fails in, since I'm moving it out of the transaction, if a transaction rolls back, since I've created a delayed job or a sidekick job, it doesn't aware of whether the transaction is rolled back or not. So it actually goes out and deletes all the resources, which is actually a fail. So to fix the rollback problem, I had to, in the delayed job, I had to test whether the user is deleted or not, just to confirm the transaction has went in, and then delete if user does not exist in the database. So this was the solution for the problem one, but this solution also created one more problem, which is like I don't know whether like the user is deleted or not. Like if the delayed job kicks in even before the transaction completed, so it will be too early. I can't predict whether the user deletion has happened or not. And this is the fourth problem, which if I went to fix the second, the too early problem, I send a delayed param to it. So which I don't know what transaction time would be. So how much time the transaction would take. So even sending any transaction param would fail. So first to fix the solution, I initialize a setcost job in after commit. So which is actually a fail. So if you try to delete the resources in after commit, if deletion of resources fails, the transaction also should fail. So which the breaks the purpose. So to fix these solutions, all I had to do is soft deletable pattern, so which actually looks after the timeout and rollback, which is just to which adds updates a deleted attribute on all the resources. So lessons learned, I'll just skip. Okay, thank you.